Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to report people if someone does something bad, like talk about inappropriate stuff in the middle of game. You can report them to make sure they can either get banned and or get a warning before they do get banned from Roblox. So I'm just going to share my screen and show you guys how to do that. Okay, I've just shared my screen. Time to show you guys. So first, of course, just go onto Roblox. Now, I'm going to join a random game. I don't know. I'm not going to report someone for no reason, but I can just pretend that I'm not going to report them, but I'm not going to confirm it. If they do actually do the thing bad, then you just have to confirm it, and that's it. So, first, I'm going to go down because, yeah, I'm playing Ragdoll Engine because, like, it's my fave. I changed my avatar to make myself look so tiny and that I like that. Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna fall. I hate how it takes so long for you to fall. I'd rather just walk. I tripped over this guy and now he made me fall. I'm pretty sure I made him fall at the same time, but okay. Alright. I'm gonna choose any person here. So let's go for this 24K underscore Brookie person. So first, you just, of course, have to have your leaderboard out. If you don't know how to take out your leaderboard, press on the three dots at the top. You can go to emotes, inventory. Sometimes you don't have emotes on, but there's usually inventory and leaderboard. So make sure to have your leaderboard in, or you make sure to have it out. So once you have it out, choose the person that is, you know, being rude or stuff. So I'm going to pretend that 24K underscore Brookie is being bad. You just press on them, of course, and then you're gonna have like four options. You can either like add them as a friend, examine their avatar, block them, or even report abuse. So you are gonna press on the report abuse and you're gonna get this. Now you're gonna press game or player. For me, it's a player because you can even report games if you would like. If you report the game, you can, like, of course, just report the game. But I'm going to be reporting this player. So, you have to choose which one. So, we were doing this one, 24K underscore Brookie. Now, you have to choose what they're doing. So, if they're swearing, inappropriate username, bullying, scamming, dating, cheating. I don't know what that one is. Like personal question and offensive off-site links. So you just choose which one. Pretend he's swearing. Now you can like add in type like, oh, he is talking bad, I guess. I know that's not in the swearing kind of part. And then you just press submit and then there you go. He won't really get kicked out of the game. He usually needs three or more people to report him for him to either get banned from Roblox or get a warning that, look, you're doing this. If you do more, then you're going to probably get banned. And, yeah, you just have to press that, look, he's talking bad. You don't have to add, like, type. You don't have to really type in anything. If you just want to submit, he's swearing, that's it. Then you can just go ahead and do that. If you want to add more, then, of course, you can go ahead and type some stuff in there. Okay, so that's how you report abuse. I also wanted to show you guys something that is block. Now, I'm going to show you guys what block means. Okay, so let's choose a different guy. Let's go with this. I don't know what his username. I can't really say it. I'm going to use this guy for it. So if you say block player, now you've blocked them. All you have to do is go back onto the leaderboard, press on the person, and then, of course, just, you know, press block player. I'm going to show you guys. So now I'm going to unblock him for a sec. So here, I'm going to go back on that person. And there, I can block him. So let's show you guys. It keeps on going away. Okay, so I block player. And now, like, if you have, maybe you don't have him friended, but he knows your username. Maybe he tries to join your game. Meaning, like, maybe he searched you up as, like, a player, and he noticed that you're playing. He can just join your game. But if you block him, it's going to say that this person has blocked you. So, they won't be able to, like, join any of your games, talk to you, or anything. So, that's how you block players. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed learning how to block and report people on Roblox. Remember to subscribe to my channel and have an awesome day. Goodbye.